I'm Britt Wray. I am a few different things that I find a little bit hard to coalesce into an explanation, but I will try by beginning with saying that I'm a radio producer. I specialize in making scientific documentaries and radio programs for broadcasters, but I also work across the art science divide and research and collaborate with artists and designers who are interested in biotechnology. OCAD was really helpful to my own desire to experiment outside of my traditional background and get my hands wet with new skills. It's access to a variety of fine arts and design labs and workshops that I had never, ever had experience with before was really invigorating and empowering. For someone like me who was not coming from a fine arts background, being in a cohort then with a lot of people who did have traditional fine arts backgrounds or design backgrounds, and it was an inviting atmosphere that would allow me to gain those skills without needing any sort of prior knowledge. I got to do a residency at the Banff Center. There was particularly a really esoteric residency that I got to do called Bio Art Camp, which was an amalgamation of philosophers, artists, and biologists making collaborative art projects and experiences together in the woods for a couple of weeks, which informed a lot of my research. And then I also got to go work with a film company and work on a feature film documentary about synthetic biology, which has definitely opened up a variety of opportunities. I think that the IAMD program is great for people who have a sense of themselves for being somewhere in the future that they do not have a clear culturally outlined route of how to arrive at.